Hello, tutorial shows you how to reset VMware Workstation Virtual Machine Encryption Password. Bypass Virtual Machine Password. This video is made for educational purposes only. We only test devices and systems that we own or have permission to test. You should not test the security of devices that you do not own or do not have permission to test. When you're creating a virtual machine with Windows 11, it requires a Trusted Platform Module, TPM, and you must encrypt your operating system with a password. Once you generate the password and confirm it, there is a checkbox option by default that remembers your computer's password. This option enables you to log in automatically without needing to enter your password each time you launch Windows 11. But if you move or copy your virtual machine, you have to enter your password manually. In this example, I reinstalled my operating system. And when I try to start the virtual machine, a dialog box appears with the following message. This virtual machine is encrypted. You must enter its password to continue. Failed to authenticate to the virtual machine. Please check your password and try again. I got this error with the wrong password. Unfortunately, that means I forgot my correct password, but there is an easy way to reset the encrypted password. So, as needed, you can recover and backup all the important data from your virtual machine. Okay, let's reset virtual machine password. Navigate to the virtual machine with the mouse pointer to find out its location. Normally you can access the virtual machine folder by right-clicking, but as you see, it's grayed out. So, let's navigate to the virtual machine folder using File Explorer. We need to locate and make some configuration in the VMX file. But first of all, it's a good idea to backup it. Once you have completed the backup, you can locate the VMX file and open it with Notepad. Let's enable word wrap, so you will not need to do any text adjustment. Now we just need to find all encrypted scripts and delete them. Press Ctrl F on your keyboard to open a search bar. Type encryption and hit enter. The word you have entered will appear highlighted in the script. You can carefully separate an encrypted code from another script. Do the same at the end of the script. Then select encrypted password hash and hit the delete button. Continue searching for encryption. The second encrypted password hash must be at the end of the file. And apply the same process to another password hash section. Separate, select, and delete it. Yeah. Save the file, and make sure no encrypted hashes are left. If something goes wrong with coding, don't worry, remember that you have a full backup. Okay, let's see what we have got. I will try to reopen my virtual machine. As you see, the enter password window with the message, "This virtual machine is encrypted," has been disappeared and do not show anymore. Additionally, you may have observed that the padlock icon is no longer present. All right, let's refresh one more time and launch the virtual machine to test its functionality. The virtual machine encrypted password has been reset successfully. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notifications, and be the first who gets more great tips and tricks.